morning, everybody. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 20. And I know I'm a hot mess this morning because it is 7:51 and I have a breakfast pizza. I just did some three scrambled eggs with about a quarter cup of heavy cream. There's provolone cheese that lined all around the bottom of this. Canadian bacon, bacon bits, mozzarella cheese, and cheddar cheese. So this is going to go in at 375 for about 12, 15 minutes. Yeah, so that's what we're having for breakfast. Oh, and in the meantime, I meant to tell you, I'm so sorry about how yesterday's vlog ended. I just didn't pick the camera up anymore after we ate. I don't know what happened with that. But today, instead of the Keurig, we're using this, and the Keurig's over here. So, yeah. Coffee here in a bit, and Mr. Levi. Levi, what are you doing? What are you doing? He's been eating like a pastry crisp thing that they, it's like a Pop-Tart. What?
See? Just show them what you got. Some strawberry stuff here. Yeah.
Anyway, so that's what's going on this morning. Oh, and there's Batman.
There's Batman.
Batman.
And that's what it looks like. Ooh, it makes it too bright. Yeah, see what it adjusts. No? What did I do? Burn it? No, it's not burn.
Hey everybody, I'm sorry. This is going to be like a super short Vlogmas vlog today. It's probably going on 5 o'clock. My husband's had a really bad headache today, so we were supposed to go to my in-laws to celebrate my mother-in-law's birthday. And so what we ended up doing was driving all the way over there and giving her gifts and saying hi to everybody and basically leaving really quick. And I feel like I'm getting a headache too. I hate to say it, but... And then we stopped by Zaxby's on the way home to grab something to eat. And we were just not impressed at all. My husband is like, he couldn't even taste the food anyway, but I mean, we could not say anything good about it that way. But anyways, tomorrow will be better. Hopefully I won't have a headache tomorrow either, but I think I'm just going to go lay on the other end of the couch that my husband's laying on, and opposite him actually, and just maybe watch some TV and stuff before the kids have to go to bed and all that. But yeah, I'm sorry that this is a short vlog, but yeah.